question. What does negligence mean?
That's a good question, Lauren. Let me explain.
The elements to prove negligence are 1, duty of care, 2, breach of that duty, 3, proximate cause, and 4, damages. Essentially, negligence is the failure to exercise a reasonable care to prevent harm to another person. And if you suffered harm caused by another's breach of their duty, you can sue for money damages.